have learned about possessive nouns. So what are possessive nouns? Yes, possessive nouns are used to tell us about the ownership, or it is used to tell us about who owns that thing or that person. So in simple words, we can say that it is used to show the ownership. So I have written here, it is used to show the ownership of objects or persons. Okay, so in this video we are going to do book bag exercise, which is in your book page number 43, which is in your class 3 book page number 43. So there are two Romans I have written on the board, so there are three Romans. We will do one by one. Okay, so in the previous video itself I have told you how to change the two ways of possession into another way, one way to another. So there are two ways to change the possession, right? What are the ways? One is by adding apostrophe s at the end of the word, by adding apostrophe s at the end of the noun, or we can use of after the thing name to show the ownership. So there are the two ways to show the possession. Possession means what? To showing the ownership of the objects or people. Okay. So now let's do one by one so that it will be very easy for you. So the first Roman will be use of to change the following words with apostrophe s. Use of to change the following words with apostrophe s. So all the words have been used as in first way, that is by adding apostrophe s. You can look at the board, all the words it is showing ownership with the usage of apostrophe s. Yes. Now we need to change into another form, that is we need to use of instead of yes. How to do? Let's do it. Okay, so you can see the first question, the light's brightness. Here we are talking about the brightness of the light only. So here the brightness is the thing or something, and here the owner will be who? Light. We are talking about the light. So the we are talking about the owner of the light, and it has it owns the brightness. Okay, so in other words we can say that this brightness belongs to light. So whenever we are going to change into of, what we need to do means, you can see the last word, that is brightness. Okay, so the brightness, whenever we are going to use of, the first word we need to write the only, that we remember it. I am going to tell you the simple trick to change it. Okay, so whenever if you are going to change the apostrophe s into of, then you have to write the first word as the then you have to write the last word, that is brightness. So we are talking about the brightness of the light, so we need to write the brightness first. Okay, brightness, then you have to use of, because we need to use of. So the brightness of what? Light only, right? So the light will come. We no need to write apostrophe s. Instead of apostrophe s, we are going to write all other things. Then the light. Clear? The brightness of the light. Just you are going to write the last thing as a first word and first word as a last word in this sentence. So clear? So the light brightness will change into the brightness of the light. Clear? Now next sentence, the flower's beauty. We are talking about the beauty of the flower. The flower's beauty. So here what is the first word I need to write as answer? The. Okay, the I need to write. Next, what we are talking about? We are talking about flaws. What? Beauty. Is that beauty we are going to write here? Beauty. Then we need to use of. The beauty of what? Yes, the flower. First of all, we need to remove. So of the flower. Clear? So very easy. The flower's beauty will become like the beauty of the flower. Next, the boxer's strength. We are talking about the boxer's strength. Then the strength will come first. The strength of whom? Whom strength we are talking about? The boxer. then we are going to write the boxer. Remember that the last word you have to write first, the by adding the friend, then off you need to write off, then whatever they have given as a first word, the boxer means the boxer. First of all, yes, you have to remove it, okay, by changing it to by using off, okay. So this is the answer, the strength of the boxer. Next, the children's clothes. The children's cloth. Then what will be the answer, children? What is the first word I need to write here? Okay, the. Then what we are talking, the children's cloth. So we will write cloths first. Cloths. Then we need to write off. Then what they have given, the children. Who owns the cloth? The children. The children. See the clothes of the children. Clear? Next, China's Great Wall. China's Great Wall. Here, China owns the Great Wall. Owns Great Wall. So, what did China own? Great Wall. So, first we will write the Great Wall. Then we need to use of. Is there any the added before the China? No, then simply we will write China only by removing apostrophe s. So whatever they have given, no, you have to understand if the light's brightness has given, no. So you have to write what they own. What is the light owns? It owns the brightness. Then you have to write the brightness. Who owns this brightness? Yes, the light. Think the brightness of the light. Same for this one, the flower's beauty. What the flowers owns here? Beauty. In the beauty of the flower. We are going to remove apostrophe s from all these words. Then the boxer's strength will become the strength of the boxer. The children's cloth will become the cloths of the children. China's great wall become the great wall of China. Clear, children? Okay. Let's go. Let's do the second Roman. So here we have removed the apostrophe s. To change the words by using of, right? Now we are going to do the opposite one. So here they have written the words like this. They have written the sentence like this by using of in the sentence. Now we are going to change the possession by using apostrophe s. See, now use apostrophe s to change the following. To change the following, you have to show the ownership. You have to show the possession by using apostrophe s. Okay. So now the first question: the shoes of the girl. The shoes of the girl. So here, this is this one. The second one, the girl. They are the owner. Just imagine they are the owner who owns the shoe. So the shoe owns by who? The girl. So then we are going to write this last as first. That is the. Girls, the girl I have written, what I need to add? Apostrophe s. Then simply apostrophe s. This mark is called as apostrophe s. Okay. So the shoes of the girl become the girls. What the girls own? Shoes only, not the shoes. I'm directly going to write only shoes by removing the. Okay. Whenever we are writing, whenever we are showing the possession. By using apostrophe s, only the beginning word will come like the, not for the, after the apostrophe s, we won't put any the shoes, okay, the girls, the shoes, we don't say like this, we say just simply like the girls' shoes, okay. Now let's go for the second, the taste of the ice cream will become like what? Yes, this we are going to write first by adding apostrophe s, then only the word taste. See, the ice creams. Taste. Clear? Now second, third also will be like same only. The nest of the bird will become what, children? What we need to write first? Yes, the bird. Then by adding apostrophe, yes, that is the birds. This word alone, not the. We are going to remove the from here, okay? The bird's nest, okay? The bird's nest. So in the following Roman, we are going to remove this the and also of. Instead, we will write the birds apostrophe s, then just this word only. Okay. Let's go for the fourth one. the bank of the river, the bank of the river. Then what I need to write first? The river. Then apostrophe s, the river's bank. Remember to add apostrophe s whenever you are writing the owner's name. So here they are the owner. Second, and I have written, no, they are the owner. So after writing the owner name, we have to put apostrophe s. Then only we need to show what they own. So here, what the girls own? Shoes. Who is the owner of the shoe? Girls. So the girls' shoe. The ice cream's taste. The bird's nest. The river's bank. And last one, the windows of the room. The windows of the room. Here, who is the owner? Yes, the room. So the room. Next, what I need to add? Yes, apostrophe s. Yes. The rooms owns the windows. So the rooms windows is the correct answer. Remember that whenever you are converting or whenever you are changing this of the word from the sentence and you are going to show the possession by using apostrophe s, yes, you have to write the owner name, okay, the name or thing which owns. After that, what it owns, that you have to write after the apostrophe s only, like the girls. The girls own what? Shoes. The girls shoes. The ice cream's taste. The birds nest. The river's bank. The rooms windows. So these are the answer for second Roman. Are you clear with this second Roman? What about the first Roman? This is also very easy, right? When they have given the sentence, like by adding apostrophe s, you have to add what? You have to write the last word, that is what it owns, that will come first, and the owner name will come at the last after the of the sentence value. Okay, clear children? Okay, now let's do third Roman. Okay.